Hi everybody, it's Tanya with Cute and Cuddly Nursery. I have a kit box opening to show you today, so let's get started. This is from McPherson's. This is going to be Princess Adelaide by Andrea Arcello. I hope I'm saying that right. She is number 710 out of 1,650 worldwide. And I just thought she was super cute. Very unique face. So I ordered her. So I'm just gonna... I don't have a body here because I wasn't, you know, sure what type of body she needs. As far as I've seen, everybody has, she has straight legs. So, and I don't have a straight leg body or a pattern yet. But I'm thinking I'll make one. Here is little Princess Adeline. And she is just, or Adelaide, sorry. I keep wanting to call her Adelaine for some reason. But here's her pouty little face. She's so cute. You can see Andrea's signature on the back. It's pretty big signature. And then it says 18 here for the year. I'm just gonna stick her there on the blanket, grab her arms. So here are her arms. Oh, she's nice, squishy, must be German vinyl. Kit feels very rough here. I don't know if everyone else's is that way, but it's very rough right here. You can see some texture there. It's either from, from the mold or the original kit. Oh, I don't like how this looks here. The fingers aren't creased the best, but that's part of the clay as well. There's a little bump here, but I think it's okay otherwise. So here are her arms, and they are full arms. She does have shoulders, so she'll need a full limb, or at least full arm body. I'm pretty sure she's full leg too from what I've seen of others. And her nails are really nice. And so those are her arms. I'm just gonna set her there. She's so cute sitting there. All right, and now her legs. Oh, she didn't come with a body. Well, that's okay. I might have to order one or make a body. But here are her legs, and she's meant to be a baby on her tippy toes, so that's why her feet are shaped like that. So here are the backs of her legs as well. I like the little fat rolls. That's hilarious. Very cute. Very cute. And her feet are very nicely detailed as well. And her little toenails look good too. No searching for where are her toenails when painting. So they look really nice. I just wish the toes were closer together and that crease was deeper instead of a wide, kind of, I guess you call it a wide, like, valley there. I don't know. Not my favorite, but it is what it is, so. Yeah, there she is, and I just love her, actually. She's very, very cute. And she's not reserved or anything. I don't know when I'll get to her, but she's definitely a keeper, and she's just adorable. So I hope you all enjoyed this box opening of the kit. She was Princess, but on here it just says Adelaide. So on the pre-order it said Princess. That's where I got Princess from. So I hope you all enjoyed her box opening, and thank you so much for watching.